because of the heritage of this guitar, that it comes through Jeff and it goes through the whole of the first album and everything, I thought it would be really interesting to see if Fender would be interested to do it. I wanted to recreate the original guitar so that it would travel beyond what it originally was. Oh my goodness gracious. It's so absolutely as it is, as it should be and as it was. They've really got it 110% right.